Welcome to Deadly Movies Vlog Episode 5 from Astoria, home of the Goonies.
Oh yeah.
I'm just driving along in my truck. It's true, I actually burned a copy of Cyndi Lauper's The Goonies Are Good Enough to listen to in the car. Do you remember that insane video with former WWE wrestlers like the Fabulous Moolah driving a truck, Nikolai Volkov milking a plastic cow, the Iron Sheik dancing, Rowdy Roddy Piper, the wrestlers kidnapping the actual Goonies cast, Steven Spielbergo sans beard, and even Andre the Bloody Giant?
Wait a minute!
Steven Spielberg presents The Goonies, a Richard Donner film.
It's the Goonies house.
First you gotta do the truffle shuffle. Do it! Do it!
This is where the Fratelli's jailbreak sequence takes place. This is cool, sitting in the Fratelli's cell. As it happens, the jailhouse is actually the Oregon Film Museum, where, rightfully so, you can bask in the glory of Corey Feldman.
Rosalita doesn't speak a word of English, and I know some of you have taken some Spanish in school.
Well, Mrs. Walsh, I speak perfect Spanish. Vanene primer cajón, la coca y la rapidez vanene segundo, la heroína en el de abajo. Todo va arriba, está lleno de los instrumentos de tortura sexual del señor Walsh.
Did you know the movie that everyone wanted to see, Turtles 3, was shot in Oregon? Remember to follow Deadly Movies on Twitter, at Deadly Movies, and check out the website. Just Google it. It's the top result.
A bottle of Fettuccine, 1981.